adoption is multifactorial. You know, there's a lot of stakeholders involved. Number one, obviously, it starts with the physicians. We have to give them a tool that is a delight to use, that they don't feel like it's an extra burden on them, and they feel like it's adding value from a workflow and decision-making perspective.